sinners, only in the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is the most important, and to abhor, and to hate, and to dislike, to return to jahiliyyah, to return to your ma'asi. For all my brothers and sisters who declared tawbah in the month of Ramadan, and we all declared the return and the tawbah and the awdah and the inaba ila Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, and in saying we say it loudly in our dua, Allahumma udna ilayk, oh Allah, we are coming back to you. And this, brothers and sisters, do not return to your bad habits. Do not return to your ma'asi. Come to Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, and you keep your commitment and your oath and your covenant with Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. La ta'udanna ila jahiliyyatika ayyuha al-akhi wa al-ukh. Abqa ma'a Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Tubu ila Allah wa udu ila Allah, fa inna Allah ma'akum wa lan yatrakum a'malakum. Wa sallallahu wa sallam.